National Weather Service in Milwaukee Sullivan has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Rock County in south-central Wisconsin until 5:30 p.m. At 4:50 p.m., a confirmed tornado was located over South Beloit, moving northeast at 20 miles an hour. Hazard, damaging tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, public confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Janesville, Beloit, Clinton, Tiffany, Chopier, and Afton. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornado watch number 2.